Meet Gary Plachet of Baton Rouge, Louisiana. By all accounts, a devoted father. He was emotionally devastated when his young son was kidnapped and molested by this man, the boy's karate instructor. What happened next was either justifiable or just revenge.
Is this what you want? He asked. And I said yes. So he took his skin off for me.